Hi, Jimmy Johnson here in the Patriot League Network studio, and I'm joined now by Loyola Men's Lacrosse head coach Charley Toomey. Coach Toomey, thank you so much for taking the time out and joining us today.
Absolutely, Jimmy. Always great to be with you, pal.
Off the field, you've been working with USA Men's Lacrosse, most notably Navy head coach Joe Amplo. You talk a little bit about what you and Coach Amplo have been working on and your initiatives right now in this time of crisis.
Yeah, absolutely. Coach Danowski kind of leads the charge. He's the head coach of the U.S. team. We've been having, Zoom meetings similar to this since we've kind of been at home. And, one of the things that I think all coaches are used to doing is kind of being hands-on and, kind of helping others, right? Whether or not you're developing your own players or, you're just kind of together as a staff. And we've tried to stay together as a staff. We've tried to forecast out a little bit about what the team may look like. But quite honestly, I think, during this time, Coach Amplo came up with a great idea and asked us if it was something we'd be interested in doing. And that is to, garner some support to help our neighboring hospitals. And so as a staff, we all obviously jumped on board right away and, kind of created a GoFundMe page, basically asked for some donations. We were absolutely in awe of the support that we received within the communities. And it's allowed us to do some really neat things to help the first responders locally in our own hospitals. Certainly the task that Joe Amplo and I had when we called down and said, what are your needs? They said, right now, we would love to have you put together 500 plus Easter baskets for the first responders and their children, because they just don't have the ability to get out and do those things. And what they have found is that some of the hospital workers that were going to local stores were kind of looked at, with a little bit of fear as to what they might be walking in there, with. So we jumped on it right away, used our portion of the proceeds to put together some baskets. And it's really, it's nice. It's watching the reactions from the hospital side, when Joe and I went down there to deliver them was really special.
And for you, how important is it for you to do something like this? You think men's lacrosse season ends abruptly. You lost your season. You have a couple moments to kind of reflect on that. But then you realize, there's others who lost more than a lacrosse season, and you get right to work and help those. How important is that for you to do that and then show your own student athletes that this is what you can do in this time of crisis?
Yeah, I think it's a message that, you send to your team every day, really. And that is, to handle crisis, whether or not it's, a test and a tough practice or a tough game getting on the road, you name it. I mean, whatever is thrown at you, you bull your neck and you deal with it. And so rather than sit back and, just check in with our team and make sure that they're doing well, academically, which we still continue to do, it gives us an opportunity as coaches to be a little more proactive and to go out and thank people that are really putting their necks on the line for us and through this time. And, again, it's just something that is very rewarding for us to be able to go into these hospitals and see the appreciation that they have for just the little things that we're doing. And it goes way beyond, us as a staff. It goes to the community that allowed us to be able to do that. And certainly to our families and, that helped us to put these baskets together. And, in Coach Danowski's case, delivering the meals down in Durham and Seth is actually dealing with two hospitals up in New York. But Joe and I it's given me a great opportunity to get to know Joe better, certainly a Patriot League coach. And it's something that I've really enjoyed.
Now you delivered the Easter baskets. What's next for you on this initiative?
Well, right now, like I said, we've been, blessed by the amount of support that we've had and the number of people, from really across the lacrosse community, let alone our own programs that have donated. So we're in a position to kind of go back to the hospitals and find out what their needs are. And it might probably be transitioning into some meals for the support staff there, whether or not it's the ICU or the emergency room or even on a floor. That seems to be what is happening kind of up in New York and down in Durham. So that's something that Joe and I are certainly going to reach back out to Anne Arundel Medical and find out whether or not that's something that we have the ability to do to support them.
Well, thank you so much for all that you're doing out there. We're definitely going to have to reach out to Coach Joe Amplo, get him on to talk about this as well. maybe share some behind the scenes stories about you guys and everything else. So, but thank you so much for taking the time, and good luck moving forward.
Hey, thanks, Jimmy. Always great to be with you, my friend.